Do you think you picked the wrong religion if they ask you to blow yourself up? You know, I went to Catholic school and they told us not to have sex before we were married. We stopped listening to that when we were in high school. We were a poor Catholic school, you know. We didn't have all the sports, like we didn't have wrestling. Well, we had wrestling. If you were an altar boy, you called it serving mass. I played football, so I was safe, because like the cheerleaders, the priests only went for the hockey players. They send so many mixed messages, you know? It's like the nuns were like, guard that pussy with your life, girls. We do. But then they're like, blowjobs, let's see. Anything in the Bible? Let's check the index under B. Babylon, Beelzebub. Nope, nothing against blowjobs. Suck his dick. Catholic school was like a blowjob factory. Oh, I'm wrong. Nuns are out there getting laid. Going to Catholic school is scary. The priests are in long black robes. The nuns are in long black robes. It's like going to Halloween school. Everyone's in costume. You know the only difference between a nun's habit and a witch's costume? Different hat. All the Catholic schoolgirls are dressed like Catholic schoolgirls. It's like a bad Britney Spears video. And the nuns never marry. Well, they marry Jesus, okay? That's a whole ceremony. I mean, how bad do you have to hate dating? You'd rather marry a guy that's been dead for 2,000 years. People all over the world disagree on what Jesus said and did, but everyone agrees he died. He came back only because he died first. And then they tell you, don't masturbate, you know? If God didn't want us to masturbate, he wouldn't have put our hands right here, near the equipment. Wrists turned in, ready to go. You know, if God was a vengeful, angry God, he'd have turned our wrists like this. He'd be like, okay, jerk off now, you jerk offs. I remember my first sex confession, you know. I was trying to find a way to break it to the priest, you know. I didn't want to, you know, rub it in because, you know, the guy swore off sex. And it's not like I'm bragging. I mean, it was Catholic school. Everybody was getting laid. But I'm sitting there, and I'm like, you know, Father, there's a certain sexual act. And he looks at me and goes, hey, kid, everybody jerks off. I'm like, what am I hearing? His confession. But then it's totally different when you're married. You know, the Catholic Church is like, fuck her! Have kids, you pussy! I think they'll just say anything now so more people won't leave. You know, they're like, if you don't want kids, masturbate, have everything. But, you know, whatever you do, don't fuck her. That's why, you know, back in the old days, people married so young. My grandparents got married when they were 16. That's as long as you could wait back then before you had to get laid. You know, back in the 30s, how many people are standing on the altar going, hurry up, Father?